Challenges are many, so let's not waste any time. This dinosaur has a skull similar to a crocodile's, and a disposition that isn't that far off either. Suchomimus originally fed on fish and small prey. Let's make sure it doesn't expand its diet into two-legged animals wearing collector t-shirts. Thank you.
I'm Isaac Fleming. Together, we'll create the most spectacular dinosaur park imaginable. And hopefully not die in the process. Really, I don't want to die.
Delivery complete.
Okay, this is amazing. A baryonyx. These animals have very large claws on their first digit. This dinosaur also likes water, so take a moment to consider its needs when planning out a suitable habitat for it. The baryonyx was originally thought to be a scavenger, but now, with live animals to study, we can find out for sure.
According to the paperwork I have in front of me. Another interesting factoid. Its long neck meant it probably liked to feed on the taller branches of trees and such. At least that's what it says. I guess we'll find out, huh?
transportation underway.
Here. I'll keep it brief. And that's it. Done. This animal, though an herbivore, can intimidate most predators with its size. It's a biggie named Dreadnoughtus. I'd give this dinosaur a wide berth.
Into the paleo-curation game, even I knew of the Stegosaurus. Those plates running along its length from head to tail make it one of the most iconic dinosaurs. Our guests are gonna want to see it, so make sure you do right by this animal.
So this next dinosaur, the Parasaurolophus, has a flair for the dramatic, especially where its head is concerned. It has a distinctive trunk which is used to manage its and to regulate its body temperature.
Transportation complete.
This one's more my speed. The Uranosaurus is named after the Arabic word for courage, which is kind of my thing. This dinosaur is easy to care for and really only wants a comfortable place to eat and rest. And to be left alone. Sound like anyone you know?
Those powerful legs can get this dinosaur moving as well, so probably best to stay out of its way. This dinosaur is so metal.
Discovered in the Canadian province of Alberta. This animal is a smart predator that relies on its rows of sharp teeth. They exhibit pack behavior, which is very exciting to witness, as long as you're doing so from a safe distance.
Delivery complete.
Okay, this dinosaur is something special. Seriously, look at the size of this thing. It's called the Mementosaurus. This thing is one of the largest animals to ever walk the Earth. And now, thanks to the wonders of genetic engineering, it's doing just that again.
Deployed. Thank you.